This is a Weeden 903 engine. It's an electrically powered one, electrically heated. So I have a transformer down there. Because it's 110 volts. Weedens in general are a bit strange in that they use lead a lot in their construction. This one doesn't have as much as some, but the cylinder is lead and the flywheel is lead, and I think the crank is also lead, which means you have to be very careful when you're doing repairs. Okay. I've made a lead here with an extra earth connection. Because it's only a two-pin plug. When this was in the days when this was made, they didn't worry too much about safety. But I do worry about safety. So, plug in the mains there. Lubrication is a bit tricky on this one because the end of the cylinder, although it's only single acting, the end is almost closed up, almost like a double acting cylinder, so it's very difficult to get oil in there. It's been sitting on a shelf for a while and it's a bit dusty. I can smell burning dust. I hope it's only burning dust. I can't remember whether the lever is up or down for the whistle. I have to see, wait until we get pressure. Right, so it's up for on. So to build up pressure we want it down. Looks as if we're nearly there. Just there you go. There's the lead cylinder, which looks very much like a dual acting, but it's actually single acting. I don't know if it was originally intended to be double acting. There you can see my earth connection, which I've sort of wired into the 2-pin plug, but with a 3-core cable, give a safety earth. Not the best of whistles. If you look down between the firebox and the boiler, you can actually see the red hot electric heating element. The boiler's actually got a bit of a dent by the safety valve there. It's quite safe, but I guess it was dropped sometime. This all seems to have survived. Maybe that wasn't fitted when it was dropped. Being electrically heated, and in this case with no water level indication at all, you have to be careful not to boil it dry. So I can't remember how long this does last. So I'll switch off the power and let it run down.
Yeah.